I'm Jessica Kartalija with your evening digital news brief for Monday, March 18th. Philadelphia police are investigating the shooting death of a recent college graduate. 23-year-old Eric Perry was gunned down outside of his home on Sydenham Street in Logan early this morning. Detectives say Perry was at a bar with a friend just before he returned home. Police are working on a description of the shooter, and they're searching for surveillance video in the area. New Jersey authorities arrested 12 people accused of trafficking in untraceable AR-15 assault rifles known as ghost guns. Operation Stonewall was a year-long investigation. Police became aware that alleged drug dealers were also selling illegal ghost guns. Those are guns that can be bought online, partially assembled. They have no serial number, making them untraceable. Ghost guns became illegal in New Jersey last year. Someone in Philadelphia could be in possession of a winning Powerball ticket. Officials say the ticket, worth $1 million, was purchased at the ShopRite on Ridge Avenue in Roxborough. It correctly matched all five white balls in Saturday's drawing. Meanwhile, with no grand prize winner, the Powerball jackpot has grown to $550 million. That drawing is Wednesday night. Following in the footsteps of Philadelphia, New Jersey is taking action against cashless stores. Today, Governor Phil Murphy signed legislation barring businesses that do not accept cash as payment. The law will take effect immediately. There are some exemptions, including parking facilities, car rentals, and airport vendors. Violators will face a fine up to $2,500. Remember, you can always get the latest on these stories and more right here on CBSPhilly.com. That's the latest for the evening digital brief. I'm Jessica Kartalija.